As a nation, we need to promote service above self and jealously guard the treasured peace that we have and is envied by so many. Ask anyone who has visited or lived in Zambia what struck them the most about our country. And the reply will be, and I'm sure you agree with me, the peaceful country and the friendliness and warmth of the Zambian people. Indeed, we are a privileged nation, which is also graced with the active presence of Rotary International in our country. It makes me proud to be a Rotarian. Let us cherish our peace, promote understanding and tolerance amongst ourselves, minimize our differences, and work together towards building a better country for our children and generations to come.